scars on her skin. I still think you're beautiful, and I don't ever wanna lose my best friend.